Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let 'em pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make 'em be doctors and lawyers and such. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always alone. Even with someone they love. Cowboys ain't easy to love and they're harder to hold. And they'd rather give you a song than diamonds and gold. Long star belt buckles and old faded Levi's. And each night begins a new day. And if you don't understand him, and he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mama, babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings, little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, but his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive. They'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old. Make them be doctors and lawyers.
Too late now, you gotta do it, Grandpa.
I can't do it. Is there, you got somebody, and Frank, I embarrass him when I do it. Now I'm getting a haircut one day, and after I got done, I felt pretty good, you know. I did a little jig here in the barber shop.
You didn't embarrass me.
No,
you didn't embarrass me. I'll tell you what, I didn't have to do it.
Okay, now here we go. Here we go.
I'm up, send me in, cut her down, take me on the corner like a hinge on a dick. Hurry up and hurry on, the mule run away with the harness.
Yay! I love it.
Save that one.
All right. Yeah, boy, you deserve a smoke after that. You deserve a smoke. I love it. What do you have to say for yourself? What do you have to say for yourself?
Oh, I just hope to get this over with as soon as possible.
plausible.
All right, now.
Reach for your gun.
Let's see the quick draw. Give us a demonstration. Yay, I got it. I got it. I love it. Grandpa, show me those boots. What kind of boots are those?
Those,
Yeah, I want to see them up close.
They're,
What kind of boots are those? What animal was killed to make them?
Those are sea turtle.
Sea turtle?
Sea turtle and the sea turtle have been on the list, you know. They don't dare have them anymore. Those boots never be made, again.
Where were they made?
I had them down here and a woman told me a few. I've had these for 24 years.
Wow.
And wore them, had them peeled and sold twice. And she said, if I had them on my shelf, I'd ask $1,250 for them.
$1,250? Sea turtle.
Sea turtle.
Where'd you get them made at?
They were made in Jamaica.
Jamaica?
I got a pair, I got Frank a pair, I got Dick a pair, and I got another pair in there that's hardly been worn yet.
Oh my goodness.
But I didn't pay that for them.
Where'd you get them? Mount Home?
Missouri.
How long ago?
1964.
How many pairs of boots do you have? I noticed you had a different pair on just about every day.
Four or five pair in there.
Four or five? How about a dozen? You got a dozen pairs?
No, I don't have that many.
All right.
What size do you wear?
About a size 10.
Oh, mine are all 7.
A small foot.
Grandpa, I want to see that quick draw again.
Oh, well, I'd have to see you.
All right, that's all right. I got time. You ready?
I'll stand behind and I'll pretend like I'm going to draw.
You ready?
Want to draw a quick draw?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
All right. Great.
That's pretty fast.
That's good. I like that. Yeah. Do you have your Derringer with you? Have your Derringer with you?
No, the small one. Well,
I like this shirt. Where'd this come from?
Oh, I had that one when we were square dancing years ago.
In Mountain Home?
Mountain Home.
Yeah. What kind of belt buckle is this? What's that belt buckle say?
Got a covered wagon on it, hasn't it?
Yep, sure does.
Well, boy, is that it? No.
Yeah, you ready for a beer?
No.
How about something else?
Yeah, I'll tell you something else.
How about some of that peach schnapps?
That's good. You didn't try that, did you?
No, I didn't.
All right, let's have it. You're going to go get that hair cut, aren't you?
She's going to. Didn't tell me to get my hair cut for last.
Let's see the side and the back. It doesn't look that bad. Looks pretty good, actually. I wish I had that much hair now. You got more hair than I got. I love it.
Well, just an old man.
Yeah, I like that hair.